hate to be the one to burst the bubble. Girl, this is real. We're deep in trouble now.